A Brisbane man who admitted to killing his wife and trying to hide her body in the wall of his home has been found not guilty of murder. Lawyers for Jagan Pan argued he was provoked. He was convicted on the lesser charge of manslaughter.
Jagan Pan admits he strangled his wife, Lin Jin Sui, in their Springfield Lakes home. He admits he decapitated and dismembered her body using two circular saws, then was caught red-handed trying to hide her remains inside a concrete wall. But the 42-year-old's lawyer argued he was partially provoked because Mrs. Sui criticised his performance in the bedroom, a crime committed in the heat of passion. And the jury bought it.
It's precisely because of crimes like this and the use of the provocation defence that we changed the law in Queensland.
But the law introduced late last year is not retrospective. Pan was found not guilty of murder, but guilty of manslaughter. He was sentenced to 12 years jail.
Pan initially pleaded guilty to manslaughter, but the DPP wouldn't accept his plea. When the jury delivered its verdict, Pan turned to them and bowed.
The judge labelled the trial a waste of taxpayers' money, and while Pan may be among the last to use the provocation defence, his case may not yet be over. The Attorney General is considering an appeal. Nikki Hayden, 10 News.